we got a wild Karen here.
Breaking ankle.
Do you want me to leave or not? Do you want me to leave or not? You're blocking my way. We've got to start to leave.
All right.
What? You should just... Yeah, we've had a wild Karen right here.
Karen
in the wild.
This is amazing.
I know.
Man, their physical activity is important for their mental health.
There's a cop right there if you want to tell them.
You were going on a run, weren't you? Yeah, you should keep your right. Yeah, it's really not working. Like, I don't understand the power struggle that I'm witnessing here.
I know. I never thought I would like
meet one in a while.
Yeah, I know.
Actually encounter one.
Out of our car. What is it? Are you that miserable that this is what you're doing today? Charles.
No, we have.
You have what?
Baby, we have a lot of important things.
You don't know what we have.
Being entitled and getting your car.
I'm in my car. Are you insane? I'm sitting in my car. Charles. Charles, don't get... This is ridiculous. Oh, my God.
This is my spot.
Oh, my God. This is ridiculous. Do you have nothing better to do?
This is my spot.
This is going to go viral. Everybody's going to see this tomfoolery.
I hope it does. You look ridiculous.
I look ridiculous?
Yes.
You are sitting on her car. Charles, please. Charles, get her.
Oh my God, this is absurd.
Whatever, just give him the spot. This is fine. This is not worth it. There's plenty of other spots.
Back up. Bye.
Oh my. This is ridiculous. Bye, Luann. Get out. Move it.
Okay.
Let's go.
No.
Yes.
That's not how it works.
You asshole. That's how I was waiting there for this spot. How fuck it doesn't work then? Get out.
I was waiting.
No, you weren't. I was in line.
Lady.
You see any spots? Get the fuck out.
No, stop.
You are being rude.
You,
get the fuck out.
Stop.
Move it.
No.
Would you like us to call the police?
Go for it. Go for it.
Emily,
you can
Emily,
do it.
Let's just go on our hike. Why are you freaking?
Asshole.
Go, kick my
fuck
car.
You.
Okay, where's your license plate? Got that on video, you dumb bitch.
Oh, fuck that.
Hey, well, you're a dumb bitch.
We were raised for No, most of them were very nice.
I got it.
You know what?
So you can leave, please. You can get off my property. My dog has never messed with your dog.
If you do anything to me again, I'll call the police.
Call the police. Everything's on camera. I'll be happy to show him. I
want to see that dog outside.
Well, he's going to be outside because I have a right to have him just like every other person in here. He ain't done nothing to you. He ain't done nothing to your dog.
Why are you so nasty?
I'm nasty by explaining to you that my dog hasn't done anything wrong. You came over here to my house on my property.
But the dog came to my property.
Show me the proof.
Are you kidding me? You better get on.
get on them. We have what you see. Away. You see two black people.
No, I'm not letting him walk away with my phone. That's a excuse me. I'm coming through. She's tapping at me. She's tapping at me.
No, look at you guys. You're so cute.
Okay, whatever. You're so cute.
Why don't you have a mask on?
Because I don't need to have one on. I'm not sick and neither are you.
You don't know who's sick or not.
It's my allergies.
You don't have know allergies. Who's sick or not by looking
at them. Oh, yeah. And so 2 years ago, before anybody started talking about COVID, you were okay with that, though, going out not knowing you were sick, right?
You don't know anything about my health.
I don't.
Yeah, she's coughing at me.
I have my allergies. And she got all freaked out because I'm coughing.
No, she's coughing.
How do you know? You don't know anything. She just said, I don't know anything about her health. You don't know anything about my health. Maybe I have a medical.
Okay, everybody.
Belief. I don't need to wear a mask.
Okay, fine.
Believe this guy's parked in my. You're in my spot. You're in my spot. See, spot is reserved. You need to move your truck now. Move your giant earth murdering truck out of my spot.
You literally just put that call there.
Yes, because the spot is mine. Everybody knows Mrs. Smith parks here. We have my bridge club every single Sunday. You need to move your stupid truck.
Not moving it.
Move your truck. You need to move. That is assault. I can't believe this guy.
Are you a queer? What are you looking up your asshole? I'm sure you won't like you looking up your asshole.
What do you mean?
Yeah. Hey, no these fucking fingers that stand on the side can do a shit again.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I need to sit there and this boy walk in here. And then fucking money, you're not a good guy.
We didn't even come in here with him. We
well, then God can't back the fuck up, bitch.
Are you gonna go drive your car right now?
You wanna help? Do you wanna do something?
I don't know, maybe we should get the car.
Let's do it.
Let's get him.
Get it.
Let's she should, honestly. It's gonna go hurt somebody if you drive your car.
Come on, let's do it.
You should do it.
Let's do it. I'm recording. Whatever you
do
want.
Do it, go ahead. You should do it.
What the fuck are you? Dude, are you even dressed?
What?
How much more can I wear to be I look like you were in a trailer park, but you grew up in a
I look like I was in a trailer park.
Oh, God. You would know, right?
You're almost hitting me, and you're telling him to stop, and you don't hit. I'm asking you to stop, don't go away, and you don't. You come closer. I'm in a legal proceeding for people like you that do that to me. It's a human rights violation case. It's a white female thing, and white females don't understand, but no, don't.
Stop, no, don't go away. And
by white females that do not respect personal space. Nobody's talking to me.
I would be careful.
Okay. Like the lock trucks, do you know me? Oh, I'm not going to sell the five this time.
I think
yeah, it's fine. I mean,
there you have about 11 minutes of women that make me actually feel sane. Talk to you later. Bye.